Canon got a huge buff on patch 2.4b, and in today's video we're gonna play Canon AD, especially going for crit build on Canon. So if you guys want to see a crit Canon in the top lane, then definitely stay tuned and let's hop right into it. Hey, what's up guys, Darkbreaker here. Before the game is gonna start, I'm gonna quickly explain the item build. We're gonna go for full crit build, high attack speed, so we can utilize the second ability, the passive. Every fifth auto attack is gonna do bonus damage, bonus magical damage, scaling with 100% bonus AD in the late game. So the more AD you have, the more damage you will do with every fifth auto attack, and therefore we're gonna go for tons of attack speed so we can stack up so we can stack up very quickly and get the fifth auto attack, which will do tons of damage, and especially the fifth auto attack can crit as well. So you can do so much magical crit damage, and with Runen's Hurricane in the late game, we will just do so much damage, splashing, magic damage, and crits. And Charge Blade, you can proc it very easily. And in combination with Infinity Edge and Runens, you will have 75% crit chance. And every time you use your Shuriken, you will basically have 100%. So this is the AD crit build. And let's go into the gameplay. Three Grandmaster, one Master. Nice matchmaking. Yeah, let's go. Whoa. Good matchmaking. Diamond 4 matching with 3 Grandmasters, just saying. What does it mean? Are we chat MMR? Wait! Oh, it could change, okay. Whatever, should be fine. Iman of Joy, I know them. I know Mikael as well. Pierre Cillian, I know him as well. He plays Draven. Usually. Nice one. Finally we're finding a game. Hey. I was 1 hour in queue. Don't complain. I was 1 hour in queue. Don't complain on this channel about queue time. God, dude, I need E for Q. Just so I can run away. From his S1, yeah, like this. That's what I mean. Because if he uses his S1, I can just use my. No! Woo! I'm not stuck with it. I could play it better, to be honest. Like, way better. Oh, I've Hunter Genius now. Ah, fuck my life. First blood, good job. He dies as well though. Oh, he still hit it. Man, fucking shit S1 ability. I barely do. Really. Not even close, boys.
Not even close. Not even close. Not even close, boys. Not at all. I hope a cannon dies, at least. Like, if I was going AP, it would be easier, I feel like, against Garen. He bought magical resistance, really. I mean, that makes sense, because our second ability still does magic damage, so yeah. Should match up. I would prefer, like, Darius. Actually, not Darius. Who would I prefer? No one, actually. Everyone is kept close. Lol, this is one damage. Nutty. Wait, when does he have ultimate again? I think he has ultimate soon because my ultimate is also up. He's pretty low though. I think I can kill him. He's very low. I need to get one mark and then just carry on targeting. Yeah. Nice. And I can push the turret super quickly, actually. Look at my turret pushing, by the way. Look at the turret pushing. I'm not even paying attention to what they are doing because I'm so focused on winning my lane, first of all. It looks like they're not doing too bad. Kiting is really good. I don't even have Borg yet. And the kiting is very good so far. Look at his HP. It's already pretty low. He has the ultimate flash combo. He might try to go all in on me. I'm just gonna reset here. I don't need to take a risk. If I had Borg, I'd kill him there. Ultimate soon, ignite soon as well. I mean, it was greedy, I shouldn't have went there for this play. Yeah, it was a greedy move. I was like, ah, I can kill him, but no. He's in this bush. Nice. Bullying on AD Ken, by the way. Actually, maybe this will be on YouTube instead of the other one. Before the other one. Actually, it's not bad. Definitely not bad. The kiting potential is insane. Like, your kiting is so insane, I feel like. Got the turret. Hawk. Let's go. And we're playing on our main account, even. And now we get some lives here on top. Pretty sexy. I feel like Garen is a matchup where he should never die against AD Cannon. I sure not. Oh, I have Ignite now. Just a second too late. Actually? Pretty strong. Oh, I lost the turret though. Actually, it will be YouTube content. It will be YouTube content. It will be YouTube content, guys. I can feel it. Like, imagine Charge Blade and Ruinance now. Charge Blade, Ruinance, I just run them down. What do I need? Lightsteel Boots. I could go Lightsteel Boots, to be honest. Do I need TC? Don't know. Lifesteal. Fuck it. YOLO build. Next one. I could go. I feel like Ruinance better before. Actually, now I go Infinity. More damage. Nah, fuck it. More damage. More damage, more fun. You guys know me. The more damage build. The moment I get IE Ruinance, trust me, the moment I get those next two core items, I'm gonna pew. Run them down, boys! Run them down! We running them down! Make a big one. And yeah, definitely Void Staff. All of your damage is magic damage, just so you understand. Even the fifth auto attack on the passive on the second ability is magic damage as well. So you really need magic damage. New build, new video, easy content. You're welcome, guys. Smash the like button. You guys already know. And it's Grandmaster Lobby. This is the Grandmaster Lobby. This is the Grandmaster Lobby on my main account. Just saying. Look at the attack unit. I really want red buff. Red buff cannon. Sexy boy! Sexy boy! We big, we sexy. I hope they don't surrender. Red buff. Or maybe I should go Runon. Oh, I have enough for Runon. I think it's more pork because I have enough for Runon already. Look at the auto six. Yeah, I get Runons first. I have enough for Runon. I don't have enough for IE yet. Just for even more attack speed and even more W. Second ability. Yeah, come in. But this guy's getting caught again. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I have red buff. Why are we not fighting? Come on, guys. Where are they? Look at the Runon now. Look at the Runon in teamfights. This is so... Because you will perma proc your second ability. And then you can splash on them. It will be so much damage. Like, this build is just so much damage late game. Look. Look how amount of splash damage we are doing. How do you miss this? Holy shit. It's so free. We're not group. They are playing so passive. I wish they're grouping or fighting at least. Fight us! Go fight! Fight us! They're fighting. Oh, pray he doesn't want to steal it. It's off, don't steal. I can reach! Oh, too many people! How did they throw this teamfight so hard? Holy shit. How did they throw it? Did they steal it? No. There was such a teamfight throw. Who? How? Wombo combo? I think they got the wombo combo on us. Sad, 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 sad. Nice wombo combo. No YouTube? I think it's still YouTube even if we lose. I don't care. But how did they int this one so hard? How did they int it? I guess they all got collapsed by Malphite and Yasuo combo into Koki. Like the only way I can think they just all died there. And I was shit positioned by me. Yeah, with me, with me. I just need this Blitzcrank to hook for me and I can beat them. I just need him to hook one time. Oh, this Blitz, why are you defending alone as support? I think they all got caught by Murph for the wombo combo, that's the only explanation. And our Blitzcrank needs to fucking hit some hooks. Engage, hit hooks, please. Please, someone engage. Someone make a play happen, please. Yeah, 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 exactly, like this. Fuck you. Who's alive? Riven. I have storm. Why am I tanking this, by the way? Wait! Diana died? Okay. Maybe we can't end now. Why am I tanking, by the way? What the fuck? Look, Ezreal, she's just gonna let it. Anyways, guys, if this is on YouTube, then leave a like, subscribe, AD Cannon on main account, and I see you next time. Bye-bye. Fire spreading all around my room, my world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.